Now example, we have to derive the equation of the parabola with its vertex at -2, 3 and focus at 1, 3. Now, equation of the parabola with its vertex at -2, 3 and focus at 1, 3. So we can write it V as -2, 3 and focus as 1, 3. Equation of parabola is y -3² is equal to 4ax + 2. Negative of 2 and negative of x minus a, this becomes positive of 2. Y -β² is equal to 4ax - α. Now, as α, β is the vertex -2, 3, therefore A is the distance between focus and vertex. Therefore, A is equal to 1 - -2. A is equal to 3. Substituting, value of A is equal to 3 in equation 1 . Let this be equation 1, okay. In equation 1 we are having y - 3² is equal to 4 times 3 with x + 2. Now this is equal to y - 3² is equal to 12x + 24. Required equation is y² - 6y + 9 - 12x - 24 is equal to 0, or y² - 6y - 12x - 15 is equal to 0.